All right, people. Our server is back up. I have no idea what we're doing today. I think we need to do one of two things. We need to have a look around for some high level dinos. Parasaur over there. We need at least a trike. We need a male Argy, high level. Maybe we'll go have a look for one of those first. And we need to go and check on the old base, see if we've moved everything or not. Because we lost a day, and I can't remember how far we had gotten. Hello, Bronto. Remember killing that one last time. That's cool because we got lots of melee. Let's pump another one into stamina. Alright, we've got some prime meat now. So hopefully we can find an RG. I think we will. If we're seeing the same animals again. Oh, please don't crash on me now. There's our trap. So let's go and get that trap organized. You're passive, because we don't want you to scare any of them away. So we need a high level male. Some nice pretty colors aren't there. That's a level 5 male, right set, level 65, level 5 female, so they're all no good. Yeah, that's a female. Female, so there's only that one guy there who's the guy. Nice colors, but a level 5, way too low. produced by a female. Puma Alpha Raptor. Right, well, there's no Argies over there, so let's just start heading back to the old base, see what's left there. And go from there. Stamina, doing okay. Love rain, don't we? Oh, you know what we did lose? We lost our Fiomia. We had tamed a high level Fiomia. That's not too bad though. We might stop here for a sec. See if there's anything around. Didn't last long. Slowly getting there, 700 meters to go. I do like this new tracking system. Hello, little man. I can't pick you up at the moment. Good boy. Yeah, see, I don't think we did we? Yeah. See, we didn't take any of our stuff. Yeah, we didn't. Alright, so what we're going to have to do is take all of this. I'm not going to be able to carry everything, so let's take that off. What else is heavy? Maybe that one? I still can't. What else is heavy? The wood? Oh, the crystal. It's a crystal. Oh, no. I can't take that. The crystal. And that. Throw all this on our bird. Oh, our bird's still got all that prime. I forgot about that. Doesn't matter. What have we got on here? Oh shit, we got all this metal too. Can't do that one. Take it all to our new base. Might have to do a couple of trips. Fit everything. Transfer. Split stack in half. And then split stack in half. Transfer. Could just carry this. Oh my god. That. What else? That's all about to expire, so we'll just leave that. These. That can all go here for the animals. How much weight have we got? We still got heaps of weight. We probably can take everything, you know? What's in here? Let's just take it all. I don't know if I'll be able to take it all in one hit. Oh, we should be able to. Should be able to. Thank you. that's all of that stuff. There's nothing in that one. Nothing in this one. What's left in here? And take that and that. Don't know if I can. Ooh, yeah. I can take that. I don't think I'll be able to take any more than that. Alright. We're getting there. Peeps, we're getting there. Can I take both of those? Yes. Alright, come on. Come on, good old Beth. Let's take this. There was nothing else in this one, was there? I took it all, yep. That's all empty, that's all empty. Do we have anything in here? Yes. I don't know if I'll be able to take it all. Yeah, I won't be able to carry that one. I'll come back to that one in a sec. Okay, and then whatever we have in these. I don't really need any of that. We don't need that. What's this one? Parasol, we might take that one. Parasol, we might take. Don't need any of this stuff. This can all just stay here. Maybe we take the bear trap. And we'll take the other bed. Set up an extra bed. Out of this stuff, what am I going to take? Probably should take the cooking pot. What's this? Itchy. Iguana. Mammoth, we would. Mantra, we probably won't. Megalodon, we would. Apache, maybe. Ascendant. Probably take that one. Parasaur, definitely. Probably Fiomia, we would. Fiomia, we would. Stego, we might. And the rest, we don't really care much for at the moment. That's a. We probably should take these. That's hide. That's chitin. Maybe we'll take that. That's chitin, that's hide, and that's hide. We might take those. Alright, I think that's it. We've taken everything else. Do we want to take one of these animals with us? I don't think so. What have we got in here? We should drop some more meat. Let's just drop a 200 stack of meat and maybe these berries in there. Take that, take that, and the rest we'll just leave in there. Maybe we should, Okay, maybe we should take one of the trikes and grab some berries for all these animals. Don't want the seed, so we can drop that. We don't need that. Drop. That should be plenty. Transfer. Transfer. All right. Okay. Let's go back to base. Did I close the door? Yeah, I did. Okay. So this is basically just our emergency base now. Alright, let's go home. Ooh, you're heavy. Alright, maybe we drop some stuff that we don't need. What's in here that we don't need? We can drop some of the charcoal. We don't need that much. That'll do. Let's just go home. We need to set up a taming pen. So we can start taming some animals. Thank you. Land up here somewhere, get some stamina. We're going through a bit more stamina because of our weight. We'd probably make it. I think our base is somewhere around here-ish. Stand. Beautiful graphics, isn't it? Considering I've got a crappy card. Hello. Alright. Yeah, I'm running a 1650, but I want to get a 4060. They're about 500 bucks. Just gotta save. Shave, shave, shave. Gonna take a minute. When you have a tame, it's easier because you can just track the tame. They need to be able to track a base as well. Yeah, so we're more this way. We want a good level, a high level trike now. We want a... Gonna start doing a greenhouse at some stage. So probably should go to the volcano and start getting, you know, more crystal and all of that stuff. Cementing paste is what we need. Need a lot of cementing paste. We need snails, but that's gonna take a bit. There's our base. Straight ahead, Freddy, straight ahead. Running low on stem. We'll make it. Memory. That parasol was a really low level one. Oh, it's gonna do this again. I did this the other day too. I don't know why it does this. All my keys just all of a sudden stopped working. Okay, join. Okay, so we need that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. What else? The mushrooms, the meat, spark powder. There was a beef jerky too, wasn't there? Those two can go in, where is it? Oh, over here. All the metal. Oh, what did I do there? All that can go in there. I need to go and get heaps of wood. How much wood have I got? Not much. Still, that wood, just put it in there and at least get it happening. What's left on the bird? These are all going. We should put this one next to it. And then all this stuff can go. Alright, I think that's it. There's nothing else. We just need some meat. Did I have spark powder? No. I thought I did. Oh, must have put it all in the fridge. Alright. I had like 200 or something, didn't I? Yeah, it's all in there. I put it all in there together. Alright, well that's looking good. We need to find a trike now. Parasaur. Oh, we want that one. Six. You know what? I actually needed arrows. You know what? I left all the friggin'. Berries in here. Now, I think I have a parasol saddle. That one, there's a mast. Oh, that's a blueprint. Journeyman. Journeyman is better than the master, bro. Yeah. All right, wow. Oh, look, there's the pig. What level is this one? What, is this the 100? Oh, it's an 80, that's not bad. Do we get the pig as well? You know what I need? I need to get the crank arrows. Do I have them on here? I only got one. What happened to all the trank arrows that I had? I'm sure I had a whole stack of trank arrows. Yeah, look. See, I knew I had them. Alright, well, this pig isn't that high level, so I guess that. I wonder if this will be better on the parasaur. Would it eat that better? I want to split this. Split. Transfer. Where did the pig go? Yeah, There it is. Six. And four. So it's actually, I think I got a big saddle as well. Maybe a parasol. Peggy? Oh, is it a female? I didn't even check. Peggy. If it's a female, it's a female. What's better? This one is better. Yeah, so let's take this one. It's a male. Let's get berries. I thought it did. Is this one female or male? Piggy? It's a male. God, I'm getting all the names wrong. All right, you come in here for now. And you. In here for now as well. It'll do. I'll change your names in a minute. What's up, Buster? Come here. Oh, settle down. What's up? Hey, no biting. Come on, no biting. Get on your chair. What's wrong? Settle down. We need a good trike. What we need. There's one. What level are you? Nice color too. 15? Sorry. See what this one is. 7. What level before we kill it? 11, 10. Baby. We could claim the baby. Where's the baby? I don't think we got any more berries, do we? Shit. Let's go grab some berries. Four. Hey, I wonder if we can pick it up. Can we pick it up? Yeah, we can. Being a baby. How cool is that? Come on. What did I want to do? See if I have a trike saddle. I don't think I do. I think that is one that we're going to have to make. Megalodon, Apache. Yeah. Crafting. Trike. What do we need? Wood and hide. hide. So over here. Alright, we've got hide. We need to take some wood. Throw the middle in there. So what am I missing? Hide. Transfer that. Come on, you wanted to come for a walk. Okay, let's go back inside. I know it's not a very high level one, but what we have for the time being. Now we need to craft. I wish you could split things in here. Put the fire. Transfer. Split. Like 10, I think. Transfer. I think we need wood, thatch. We need wood, we need fiber and wood. Fire out. Transfer that and we need wood. I don't even got enough wood, do I? Yeah, we need heaps of wood. Let's go grab wood. Wow, that's how you do it. Okay, so we want to pump weight, relay, weight, relay. We don't need that, that, that. That need. The only ones I want to keep is these, and the rest can just stay in there. There for now. We need that. Berries, naka berries. Transfer. Drop all. Transfer, transfer. And wait. Transfer, transfer. Transfer, drop, transfer, transfer, drop, and drop. Thank you. right. We are starting to get somewhere now, aren't we? Okay, so we're set up with that, we're set up with that. What do we want to do now? We need to start making things. We need to like do the greenhouse, but I don't think we've got stuff to do that. They have to be done in the smithy. See, we need cementing paste. We got the crystal, we got the metal, but it's the cementing paste. Oh, we've probably got enough to do a small one. It's all the cementing paste that we need. Oh. We don't have much stuff to make cementing paste, do we? That's my biggest problem. Yes, we don't have enough. Oh. We got like 300 odd. And we got 22 there. Maybe.
Wow.
Wait for this drop. See what we get. Alright, so what do we get? We got Saka Anchor. Nothing really of interest. Very high sprint, that one. that. Let's just take it off. Not gonna hurt. See if we can find any new algae. It's a female. We don't care about that one. Oh, hang on. Couple more up here. What's that one? Female, they're all females. I saw one around here somewhere. They're the ones that we already know. That's a female 65. What's that one? That's a male, but it's only a 35. Female 45. Still no good. Still no large males. Alright, let's go back. Go back to base. Come trying to get to it today. We haven't really gotten anything good, have we? Patchy go. It's not. No patchy. Alright, let's transfer that. The rest of it is over here. And then all of this goes in one of these cupboards. Okay, we are organized again. All right, let's call it for now, and I will catch you guys on the next stream where we'll actually do something productive, hopefully. All right, enjoy.